Hi everyone, I'm Charlotte Strong with Strong Art Creations. I'm going to be doing a pour today over this juicer top. It has this little, I'm not even sure what this is called, this little extension. This is a juicer, and I suppose this is for larger fruit, but I'm going to use it. So first I'm going to prime the canvas with Floetrol. Okay. Using some popsicle sticks to prop it up just a little. I think I'll just use turquoise purple, two colors of orange, and white. Maybe a little of the yellow. Thank you. Well, just leaving the blue out did not tone it down any. It's still bright. Lots and lots of cells. It's completely dry. Actually turned out better than I thought it would. I was concerned about the bright colors and maybe too many colors, but I like it better than I thought I was gonna like it. Please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.